Good morning, family. Good day. Good afternoon. Good evening to some. I'm very happy. We are just spreading the news. Thank you. We are spreading hope. We are spreading joy that this is happening. Thank you. Let me sing forevermore. Today, it's a very beautiful subject, a very funny subject. It's dedicated to I was a master in disguise. It was a she with a mustache for some time, and then she just came out of the shell. And this is dedicated to beloved Kami. Thank you. So, today's title is called Entertainment. Entertaining your away from life. Meaning, entertainment not good. In the other hand, beautiful. To drain yourself into the standards that somebody else is putting upon you. Entertainment in the present way, how it is. It's a bigger sucker of your energy. It just drains you out. It just feeds into this fame and glory and richness and perfect looking plastic things, part of the bodies. So consider soap operas, scary movies, like horror movies, SF movies. They're in a 100% completely detrimental towards extraterrestrials, energetically. But they're even worse towards you, because you are building a fake shield around you towards the any extraterrestrial beings. And on the other side, the scientists are telling you this doesn't exist, the extraterrestrials. So it doesn't match their math somehow. Somewhere they you know, lost some marbles. But nobody is calling them upon this. People still going and watching. People still sitting in front of the TV for hours watching absolutely stupendous soap operas. They're repeating the same scheme of sucking you into worry, sucking you into feeling sorry for a character, feeling sorry for you. Okay, you still have your husband, but he's cheating you only once, or not three times, or on and on. I know this was all around us, but we always have a choice not to be part of it. Not to use the product that it was very, very bad for you and for pretty much everybody around. I'm not saying enjoying yourself, go on the slides, go diving, go. Entertainment can be laying on the beach in the peaceful environment where you can just hear a noise of a noise or the sounds of waves. Not like 500,000 people jumping into the pool and crowding when they have the free and very natural resources next to them. To me, this is another way of let's compartmentalize all the entertainment needs. We'll put you into the pool so you don't actually notice how nature is beautiful. And it's actually for free. But pool and the resort and the restaurant and the hotel, that costs. So when you see what entertainment was doing to us, I'm saying was because it doesn't doing it anymore. Because first time you hear something like this, not only from me, there is a couple of only beings here on earth that are actually daring to talk about it. And I'm very proud to be one of them. Are you going to hear it or not?
With all of you.
This is tonight, pretty much your.
This is a song called Take This Waltz.
But you hear it because you have no other choice. Your soul is screaming for change. And you don't want to allow it. So when you realize and you start respecting your soul, what it does ask from you, then these videos become part of your, let's say, a new entertainment. Or a couple of movies that you can truly enjoy them. And you can see a hope in these movies. You can see a beautiful way out of this crap that we lived in. Yesterday, I just watched it last night. It's called The Last Avatar from director Wiener, I think. But you'll have a link underneath. So please look at it. I mean, purchase it. If you have a difficulty to get $4.99, send me an email. I will send you funds for this movie to watch it. There two others I'm highly recommending. One is No Solar. Chico Xavier started writing books and watched the movie. Watch it. It definitely gives you a details what we truly are. There is no death. There is life beyond what we actually perceive here from this fake entertainment that we kind of lived in. We entertain ourselves with fear. We entertain ourselves with a disgust of war. We entertain ourselves with a disgust of pornography, of rape, of killing. But now time comes that we have to switch. Well, we have to switch first here and here. Then we'll be able to start really have an entertainment, like we really have a joy being part of a project that creates movies, that creates, you know, silly videos like mine. This doesn't cost a single thing. It costs a lot of time and computer is chuckling them daily, but doesn't matter. This is what it's there for. You can see one of the videos with Denise. We were just laughing. For 20 minutes, we were laughing. So, to me, I was entertained. Like, I did a beautiful, you know, part on my side because it was funny being with a being like Denise. Third movie I would like to recommend for you. It's called Green Beautiful. It's a French, old French, 1998, 1999. But it was forbidden for 11 years, completely removed from any distributions. It's a full-blown production movie. Please check it as well. I'll put a link underneath. These are for free, or these are, you can actually watch them on the YouTube. Very good qualities too. Like amazing stories. The one about Green Beautiful talks about extraterrestrials are coming to Earth just to actually help, just to see how we as humans change our mind, change our consciousness. And it was funny because it says, okay, for Earth, who's going to come down? You can see like all the hands go down. Who want to go to Altera? Like 400 people, like, okay, I go. So something was really definitely wrong with this Earth. But even the people, the beings outside of this planet doesn't want to come here because we're too stuck into materialism. You see a scene in a Green Beautiful. She sits on the sidewalk and goes when she bought a piece of, like in a butcher's place, and she takes this, and she takes a piece of meat and she says, they are eating this? And it was like a steak. I was just like laughing, you know, upside down. So, I implore you to do a bit of work for yourself. These videos are not for me. Yes, it gives me a pleasure. It gives me a satisfaction to chat. I'm still chatting with the screen, but I really feel what you feel, so I really know who I'm talking to. You find your way to start entertaining others. Really entertaining them. And it can be simple. Simple as, you know, bring your partner a surprise that you never did before. You know, take your kids off the TV or off the games and go hiking. This is a point of entertainment where we actually grow our energetic field, not suppress it with the fears, with upsets. So let's start entertain ourselves so we can bring life in others. Ciao.
I've been watching you a la 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 long, a la 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 long, 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 come on, a la 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 long, a la 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 long, 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 hey. Standing across the room, I saw you smile. I said I wanna talk to you for a little while, but before I make my move, my emotions start running wild.